Guys, I'm going to make a lumpiang gulay. Lumpiang gulay. Nandito po ang ating mga ingredients. May singkamas. That's the singkamas. Meron pong sweet potato. Meron toge. Merong beans, merong carrots, at merong ano tawag nga dito?
Which one? Carrots? Beans? No. Tofu?
Tofu. Fried tofu. So, meron pong sibuyas, minced garlic, mayroong black pepper and some seasonings and salt. Okay, I'll start now to mix everything in this big kawa. I have kawa. Okay, I put already the onions. Garlic, 5 tablespoons of minced garlic, will be carrot. Medyo matagal maluto, mga maximum of 5 to 10 minutes po ang pagluluto. So cook this for 10 minutes. Black pepper. Well. Oh. Singkamas. Ito po ay lumpiang gulay. Ang last po nito ay yung tofu and the yung pong tofu hindi masyado yung niluluto, so parang inimix lang po nito. So luto na po ito. We now put the tofu ay the togi. Isang kawa po ito, so maraming gagawin ang kawa ko, babalutin. Sorry ang kawa ko. Now, put the last fish sauce. A little bit of salt to taste. Add more of black pepper. Then we can also the last ingredient, tofu, and we're done. So kailangan talaga nyong may malaking kawa or malaking kawali. Kawa is malaking kawali. So luto na po ito, babaluti na po ng ano nga yung mahal yung pambalot dito? Lumpia rape. Pwede rin po inyo itong gawing sariwa, lagyan ng sauce. Meron kayong lumpiang gulay sariwa. Pwede rin prito. Lumpiang gulay na sariwa. Pwede rin lumpiang gulay na prito. Then saw-saw sa sukang special. So this is done already. Later, we're gonna show you how to put in the lumpia wrapper. So my wife will be the one to show it for you, okay? Because me, we're gonna go to take a bath. Okay, this is done. Thank you for watching, Ricky's TV. This is easy. Ang mahirap lang po lang dito, ang paggagayat ng mga gulay. Inabot po kami ng 2 oras.
More than?
Almost 3 hours. To cut the sweet potato, the singkamas, the beans, and the... So this is done. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. God bless. Come home. 10 minutes.
Ang dami kong nakain.
Wow, thank you enough. Yan po ang aking lumpiang gulay. Napakalaking kawa. Lumpiang gulay. Maganda po yung sa mga vegetarian kasi po wala po itong any meat. Thank you for watching.
Funny, fun faces.
Oh, hindi mo lang magsabi.
Okay, we'll start again. Another one.
Dali mong i-IV. Ang ganda ng pain joke.
as simple as like that. And put the egg yolk.
You pull a little bit so it will be ano, yung mahigpit, anong tagal? There!
Yeah, see? Okay.
Matyagala ang po talaga, ang pagbabalot.
Para kumita. Order po yan for tomorrow.
So, as ano na? Then, put some tusili. That's it.
So, we'll show you how to cook later. Thank you guys for watching.
Wow! Ito na po yung lumpiang gulay. Ay, balik ka rin mo naman, ha? Nice. Sarap-sarap. Wow, wow. Sausaw sa suka na may sili. Ang lumpiang gulay. May nag-order po ng isang tray with matching sili sauce. Suka.